Hello, today we are going to make a server. So let's go to file new and make an image with size 350 and 19. Or of course you can choose any other size. So let's go ahead and click OK. And let's make our background. So let's choose primary color with left mouse button. And secondary color with the right mouse button. Now choose gradient tool, any of these. Let's take radial and drag from where you want. And okay, I will choose other colors. Well, that should be good for now. So let's make new layer, go to this layer properties and rename it to text. Click OK or enter and choose white color, text tool, font Arial, 8 size, and this thing to disabled. And of course, you can choose other font, other settings, but I am doing on this one. So let's go ahead and click on any place on your user bar and write something. So let's drag this somewhere and go to effects, object, outline object, color black, width 1, and click OK. Oh, sorry, I forget one thing on background layer, so go ahead and click this background layer, go to effects, distort, sorry, distort ripple, and you can choose angle to have minus 45 or just delete this minus and change ripples to about 2 or 4. So let's click OK. Go to text layer, add new layer, rename it to icon, and let's go to file open and open your icon. Now go to edit select all, copy, go to your user bar and paste. Keep canvas size and move your icon to look good. If you want to keep aspect ratio of your icon, just hold left shift and drag it. So let's deselect and we can add outline to this icon if you want. So let's make softness almost to the end and click OK. Now let's add new layer, rename it to shine and make sure your primary color is white. Choose rectangle tool, this thing to draw fillet shape, and I don't know, that doesn't matter if it's enabled or disabled, and just drag half image. So Let's go to effects, blurs, Gaussian blur. Radius 2 should be OK and click OK. Now go to layer properties and change opacity to like about 100, or what you think looks good, and click OK. So now let's go to image, flatten. You can make borders, so pin.net has got, not pin.net, but you can download plugins that can add borders like this plugin, but I will show you how to do this without any plugins. So let's choose black color, rectangle tool, and zoom in right here, and just make your borders, so like that. And that's all, I think. So this is very basic. And yeah, thanks for watching, and wait for more tutorials. Comment, rate, and subscribe.